This is a cable chest fly. It's gonna be right across the shoulders, put 1 foot in front of the other, and then bring your arms, your hands across each other, squeeze your chest. Again, this is working the front of your shoulders and your chest. Don't come all the way back and then use momentum to get it up. Keep your form nice, tight, and precise. You got this.